smells so bad. I'm so, oh no.
This is our welcome to Queenstown.
How are you?
So good. All right, Pans.
Oh God.
Straight off the plane. And where have you brought us to?
Bob's Cove.
Bob's Cove. Let me come. Running away. Let me actually formally introduce you to Panda.
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 Panda. Panda.
Jono. And Calm.
Calm's is gone.
She's out of here.
You wait till the wedding and I'll have it all up in the camera. Perfect. So we've come to
this coat. This one, eh? Is that what we
want to do?
I'll do this one, the two and a half.
Erica's not keen for a hike.
And normally I'm pretty keen for it.
Beautiful, beautiful Aotearoa, New Zealand. Getting drunk on the train track. Way back when we draw the cigarettes. Oh, $10 was a fast stack.
So this was meant to be a little stroll, but 20 minutes, like an hour, but I'm not complaining with this view, not complaining. I don't know if this does it any justice, does it? What lake's this called, babe?
Good question.
Come on, you Kiwi. Where's the tour guide?
Lake Wakatiku.
Wakatiku. Look at this. This is honestly, it feels like you're in like Canada, like even like America in the woods.
All right, so our first night here in Queenstown. After we went for like a little hike, it was really beautiful. We just went back to the hotel, had a quick shower, got dressed and ready. We are meeting some of the crew for dinner tonight, the people that are kind of around and here already. We tried to get into those onsen hot baths. We've heard so much good stuff about them, not realizing that they're literally booked out like
6 months in advance,
a month to 3 months like out in advance. So got no hope in getting into those. We wanted to do that tomorrow night. So yeah, we're just gonna walk to dinner and meet the crew, all rugged up in some beautiful big jacket, jeans, boots. Eric's in his big...
I finally got to wear the big jacket.
The big jacket.
Feels like I've been wearing the same jacket all holiday, which I have.
The denim one.
But
it's colder here, but this is our view. It's so beautiful. And then the little town is just like over there. It's so beautiful and cute. Eric said it reminds him a lot like
Banff,
because he's been before in Canada. I have not, but it is so gorgeous down here, like this gorgeous little winter town. I love it. So we're en route to dinner. So we went past this chocolate shop and it says that they make the chocolate here. So we're just going to come and have a quick little squint. Look how delicious everything looks.
Look at these. Yum. So you want to get some ice cream before dinner?
Hey, I'm up for it. I won't say no. So this is Elena. The woman of the hour. This is why we are down in Queenstown for Lane's wedding, and we literally haven't seen each other since
your engagement party.
Mine and Eric's engagement party. But before then,
15 years.
A long time. But we are part of the OG Salwyn crew.
Way back from 12 years and up until we were 18.
Yeah.
17.
Yeah. So good. So how are you feeling?
Pretty excited. We're in a beautiful town. We're in Queenstown and we have an amazing place to get married. So very, very excited.
Great
here. Made the effort.
I flew over. Yep. Had to do it. So epic. Cannot wait to see you walk down the aisle. So exciting.
the whole trip so you guys can see what we're up to and look as if you're part of your wedding. We were supposed to be going snowboarding today, but the weather is just not very nice and the conditions are not nice, especially for someone like myself who is not good at snowboarding. It's raining still and the visibility was really, really bad, so we're not going snowboarding today. Eric's a little bit gutted. But we're going to go Saturday, and then we'll get a fuller day as well. We'll just make sure we get up nice and early and head out to the mountain as early as we can. So we've just come for a little walk into the town and it is so beautiful. Like, there's so many cute little lanes and restaurants and cafes. We're going to do the gondola and the luge today. I'm excited for that because I think it's going to be really fun. The sun is starting to come out on and off, so hopefully it clears up the Savo. So we're just wandering around, taking in the sights of Queenstown. It is so pretty.
So this is what we're about to go up. The gondola.
Blindfolded.
All the way to the top, and then we're going to luge down. How are you feeling, babe? Because he is not a fan of heights.
I'm good. With this stuff, I'm good. I'm just not a fan of jumping out of the plane. Bungee jumping, stupid.
All right. Up the gondola we go. Look at that view.
Spectacular out here, I tell you. Absolutely amazing.
And then we've got a few luge rides, so we're going to be boosting down. I wonder if Eric can keep up with
me. Who do you think's going to win? Me at 140 kilos, or you at 30?
Oh my God. So we've come up to the luge now, after the gondola. Looks like you come up in this little lift.
Oh, yeah.
And then you ski lift.
Yeah. Look at this view. It's like cloudy and a bit rainy, so doesn't do it justice. But it's just mountains, fresh air. So we just got back from the luge, and how amazing is this? This was waiting in our room from Remarkably Raw. And they sent us all these treats, just and a little note just saying, welcome to Queenstown, we love following you and your little fam. Thank you so much. I'm keen, they look delicious. All right, so a little late night adventure. I can't remember if I said it earlier in the vlog, but talking about those onsen hot baths, the hot pools, which are literally booked out for like 3 months. Well,
we got in. Just not watching us, who you know.
Ames contacted them and they were happy for us to come, so we're so, so grateful and so excited. So we had to come at 10:30 at night when everyone else has like finished because they're just so booked up.
I'm in board shorts here, freezing here.
I'm so excited and just so grateful that we got to come because literally everyone said you guys need to experience the onsen hot pools. So here we go, can't wait. So this is the private room, it's so beautiful. Literally looks out so we can see nothing, blackness, but if you come in the day that looks just over like mountains and everything. She said you can control like the water temp and stuff, and if you want to add cold water it falls from the roof, which is pretty epic. It looks so gorgeous and relaxing.
Let me touch it and feel.
Oh, in we hop. It is freezing outside.
It's actually really nice.
I am ready. We are getting in there. It is just so gorgeous. This doesn't do it justice, but you can see like the sky is clearing and you can start to see just stars. It's so, so pretty. You've got your own private little like spa.
Jacuzzi.
Little jacuzzi out in the open. There's all candles around, a shower there. It's so pretty. And then just mountainside down there. And then Queenstown's over there. If you can see right up the top of the hill, that little speck at the top of the hill is the Skyline restaurant, the gondola. So that's actually what we went up today, because there's a restaurant up there, so you can sit up and have like dinner there and look down at the town, which is really pretty too. So if you were in Queenstown, I would definitely come here. And make sure you book like 6 weeks in advance. So if you know you're coming, go online and book, but it is so worth it. I'm so stoked they got us in, because it is so beautiful. And I think you can get like a glass of bubbles, and it's just such a cool thing to experience.
Very relaxing.
All right. Today is, what's today? Two very, very special days. Today is Elena's wedding, and it is literally beautiful. It is so sunny, and we could not have got a better day. Like, especially because yesterday was just so rainy. We just moved hotels. We just checked into our new hotel. I just did my hair with the beach waver I bought from Miss Bliss, and I'm about to do my makeup and get ready. Look at this view. So beautiful. We are a little bit further out of town now, because we were at the Novotel, which was literally the best central spot. We're at the Copthorne now, so we're a little bit further out, but we've got this epic lake view. So about to start getting ready. I will show you guys what I'm wearing and when I'm all done and dusted.
Also, today's our 4 year anniversary.
That was the second thing I was gonna say.
Oh, sorry.
Today is extra special, because it is officially our 4 years when we started, well, when we became,
when Grady wanted to be my girlfriend.
When we became boyfriend and girlfriend. September 14th, so pretty special day. So, let's get ready! All dressed and ready to roll. So makeup, I don't have too much on, but I've got a bold red lip, and it really, really clashes with my pink nails, but oh well. I don't often wear a red lip. It's a little bit like bold, and when I look at myself, I'm like, whoa, I'm not used to it. But for a change, makes my teeth look super white, and I like it with just white or black with something basic, so I thought I would rock the red lip tonight.
Is it alright if I come round? Is it too late if I come now? Would you stay up to figure this out some way? If I stay here, would you come back? If I stay cool, would you be mad? Would you want me if I want you that way? Cause all I can't think about is coming over, all I can't think about is coming over, all I can't think about is coming over.
I did see Gandalf running around in the background, so.
And just like the view.
I've said it three times, so I can't be blamed.
Wow. This is just like blowing my mind how beautiful it is. Got to walk over this little bridge. Easy.
Hold on, I was just Snapchat keeping the peeps up to date. In a live stream.
Oh my gosh. This is so beautiful.
Maybe later on, I reckon.
You may be in what?
You can't see, you gotta show it down. It's like a little go-kart. I may be in it.
Where's the Irishman?
The Irishman's in the back.
Where is he?
You see him just there.
Yeah.
Right there. He's got a tickle in his beard. You can't see it.
No, you can't.
Nah.
He's just sipping his champagne.
He's just...
is a true native in her environment. Just uncontrollable. Absolutely uncontrollable.
Good morning, Queenstown.
Morning.
So it is the day after the wedding. Eric and I are actually up super early. We set an alarm because we are going to go up the mountain today. We didn't make it up the other day because of the conditions. So it's not like perfect today, but it's not too bad. So we've got to do it. The wedding last night was so epic. Like, it was so incredible. It was a huge wedding, but it was just like pulled together so well, flowed so well. Lanes looked stunning, bridesmaids, the speeches were so good. Brendan, that's the groom, his speech like blew me away. It was really, really cool. And the reception venue was so cool, like something I've never seen before. It was really, really beautiful and special to be a part of. So thank you, Lanes and B, for having us. Cause yeah, we had an amazing time and loved it.
We did.
We bailed semi early after everyone came back into town from the reception, so I'm not sure how everyone else's heads are going to be feeling. Probably have a few sore heads.
I'm sure there would have been footage before this that would have showed a few people crazy on that dance floor.
Yeah.
So, especially Panda.
I'm getting some coffee in us, and yeah, up we go. Up the mountain. Wish us luck. I'm not going to take my camera up here, up there, because I do not trust myself. So we're going to have to just do any sort of filming from my phone. But we'll give it a go. We'll try and at least get each other going down the mountain a little bit.
I'll get us both, baby. Don't worry.
There you go.
I'll film us both, cuz.
In this next footage, hopefully, it's me and Eric shredding those slopes. Watch this space.
Watch this space.
So I've just done another run. I'm just doing the beginners to now, for now. Just getting my confidence up. Oh, it's hard. It's good, but it's hard. It's just starting to get a little bit icy though. But Eric went off and he's doing another run, so I've just come down the bottom and waiting for him here. Yeah. Beautiful Queenstown. We're at the Remarkables today. So, snowboarding. Done. So good. And it's actually so warm. My nose gets a little bit cold, but like, just have a long sleeve and then this jacket and my pants, and it's hot. It's not cold at all. It's really, really nice. And the visibility is amazing, which is good. It's not sunny, but it's a nice day.
Okay, girl.
Yeah, girl.
What do we have here, guys?
sorry. Ready?
Yes. Yes.
English.
Fill me in. Jono, the only sane one. Not these two. Good. You haven't even told me what it is.
It's an apple pie martini.
Okay, thank you. Thank you. I'm gonna try.
Have a sniff, guys.
Like the nice. Oh my god.
That's so. That is so yum.
Acknowledge how good that is.
Yeah. that actually tastes like apple pie. That is so yum! Ah, I got a mojito and you got a espresso martini. But I'm kind of jelly now. I wish I got one of those.
It feels like you're zooming in on me a lot.
I'm not. You look perfect.
It's so natural.
It's like 100%.
I'm like, what?
It's so good.
What's your line, Sadie? There's always a way to go.
I finished mine. We had many a night. Oh, my arm gets sore.
How would you get the tripod, girl?
How are you feeling, Lanes?
Feeling pretty good.
Mrs. Goodwin.
A little bit drunk.
On top of the steak.
Yum.
Oh, look. Is that a little scallop? Oh, that's garlic.
Oh, nice. So let me see what I'm getting. Oh yeah, that looks good.
Oh yeah, mate.
Without the capers.
That's really good.
Oh, it does look good.
The risotto.
Yeah, thank you.
Oh, wow. Look at this. And
so just a little update on our trip home. We came to the airport ready to get back to Auckland, like literally sitting at the gate about to go through, and we were like, oh, our plane's still not here. Our flight got cancelled and there's no other flights out of Queenstown to Auckland, and we leave tomorrow from Auckland to Goldie. So right now,
a couple options.
What's the first option? What's the one?
What's the first option? First option is the plane actually lands and takes us to Christchurch,
and
then to Auckland.
In Christchurch, we stay there for a bit, and then Christchurch, Auckland later on tonight. Or
option two,
we will have to hire a car and drive to Dunedin, and then go to Dunedin to Auckland.
And I do not want to go to Dunedin for one reason: the Sammy's from there.
I bet her parents will be like, come to me and come and see us.
Yeah, no.
But it's too windy, so there's been no plane land for like the couple of hours that we've been sitting here, except just a Jetstar plane landed right then. So come on, Air New Zealand, you need to pick your game up. I always have good things to say about Air New Zealand. Don't make me change my mind. So a little update on our trek home. We got on a flight from Queenstown to Christchurch because there was no other flights, like they were all booked. So we Christchurch. I just was sorry. I was so looking forward to seeing her and hanging out with my family for the arvo. It makes me so sad that I missed that.
Tell me how bumpy the flight was.
Oh, the flight was so bumpy. It was scary, and I'm a pretty calm and decent flyer, but it was so bumpy, and because it's just all mountains, it was really scary. So we're in Christchurch and we came out to a cafe. We've got a lot of hours to spare. Our flight's not until 6 tonight, so that is what happens. We can't change it, but I'm just really gutted because I really wanted to spend time with Zari and my family in the Savo, and I don't get to now. At least I got you here to spend time with.
Lucky we have each other, right?
That's right, babe.
Current situation. It is now 6 o'clock at night and we still here in the mother effing airport. We just want to get home, don't we? We just want to get home. It's so antsy in this joint. There's nothing we can do about it.